Okay, we just. I'll do this, and then I'll let my PC restart, and I might just sit down and eat for an hour, because I gotta eat a lot of food. Anyway, what do we got? The Scarab's Lies. What level am I? I am, I think, 17? I am 16, so I'm 14 levels below. Bikes, promise, main. I really don't. I say we keep going a little bit. Or longer with side missions for the time being. The ostrich. Do. So I feel like this is what RPG games did well, is that the main.
Do not stay in there! You're only making it more difficult on yourself! My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
I'm just gonna.
Who is it that you're speaking to?
I don't care.
Please, if
it... I'm not sure I can convince him.
Huh? Finally kill the tax collector. It's like, what was I was just saying, it's like, yeah, what Skyrim and does well is it doesn't lock the main story behind level requirements, and that's what I feel like what is destroying the RPG games at the moment is these RPG scaling is level scaling the main missions. It really depends if you do it right, though. If you do it right and correct, then it's fun. If you don't, and then it gets too grindish, too much to be a grind, and too much of a hassle to do this sort of stuff.
Hey, what?
Yes, sir.
Hey.
So yeah, you really gotta find like a certain point. Like you can have the ability to level up and have missions locked behind leveling, but then you have to find some better way in order for people to actually level up a little bit more. Like, you got people that want to play the main missions and don't want to do side missions, but then they have to do side missions to level up. And all that. I mean, I still gotta kill this bastard. I'm fine with doing the side missions in these games, kind of, it doesn't really worry me, but it's just like. And you guys probably don't want to sit there and fully watch me play these side missions.
Stay there.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Ah, this is getting really annoying now. Thank you. So, I feel like games like Batman Arkham Knight. He's done the RPG elements of this game well. It's like you level up to get unlocked skills, but you don't have to. You can play the main missions just like that. You're not restricted behind a wall or something. Yeah, you're not restricted behind a wall. I think The Witcher's done that as well, where it's like, oh yeah, you can just play the game itself. Or maybe, I don't know, I haven't played The Witcher for a while, so maybe there wasn't leveling. So I can't remember if there was or wasn't. Okay. I mean, one day Ubisoft will get their RPG elements in their games, right? One day. Could be any day, but one day they will.
Rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
Prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait. They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
Just sit this whole forest as well. So I can't even come. What level do you have to be to complete the main story? I think I'll not 40. No. Was it 40? You had to be to complete the main story of Assassin's Creed Origins? I might have to look that up. No, he's what, I don't know what really. I think he just plucks out these eyes, like the eyes of the creature, and that way it just blinds itself and then it just instantly just kills him. Anyway, just let me cut. Caught four trips, have a look. Thank you. try to find that on the, to the east of the fort, which is this way. I must have missed them. Unless it was there, I didn't see it to look. There it is, right there, I see it. Nah. Yeah, these are bodies. Here it is. Alright, so we got it. There's a level 15 guy going. Trying to get these guys away from me.
get you out.
Fire. You will need to find the key to better wear around his neck.
I can't believe some pus-filled port of a Magi has been killing our men.
Yeah, I know. See how overpowered these weapons are? Like, I can't fucking die. I literally can't die with these weapons. What were you saying? He was saying something, I can't remember what he was saying.
Keep it safe.
fine. Thank you. Alright, I'm good.
Of grain, watch over me. Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in.
Okay, cool. I'm not even close to 18. You know, I can take on the main mission now, but I really don't want to. I kind of want to just piss fire around a little bit more. This should just be another side mission episode. I'm gonna go through and just play some side stuff. So let's see what this guy wants me to do. The
Yes, in a moment.
Oh, so I'm gonna do the quest. Kidding me, right? I'm gonna go. Right. Camel.
Any
nothing without its dangers, but the promise of a glorious tomorrow awaits you. It is a shining lighthouse of hope.
I'll go there myself. Because I know it's gonna take me straight to where I put that marker. get. Score. Scepter. Okay. Yeah, this should be. There you are. What? Oh, it's up in the tree. Oh, got burned by it. There we go. That's right. There's bound to be a snake somewhere in here. There always is a snake somewhere. There they are. There's always snakes. So you may be wondering why all the king is. Well, yeah, I just shot him on the back of the head. So far, I'm just cleaning most of the areas up now. There's a photo there. What's that for? A dingo? Oh, that's one of my mates. That's the fort. You know what, I think about it now. We're doing pretty... No, I'll keep going for a little bit more longer. Here's my shield, though. Shit's pretty shitty. How's my arrows looking? Where'd it go? No, I can't remember what that was. Oh, that hurt. Yeah, because you go to C1, then you go to there, and then you go to there. Kinesis Norm is the area I'm in now, which is a small little desert, and then there's Yasperit. You know what? I feel like I might just cut the episode short today. Yeah, I'm going to do that, let my PC restart, so... Oh, there you go. So... Yeah, I'm just going to cut this live stream short and unfortunately just end the episode off here. So I'll see you all in the next one. Ending in 3, 2, 1.